Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Didn't like that. No. No, no, no.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night.
Oh, I didn't like
it
that.
It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antis in. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Didn't like that at all. That was horrid. That was horrible. Hey, how's it going, Luke? You've just missed the scariest shit ever. Horrible.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Some scary fucking things, man, called nightmares.
Alfie's
or
looking
something.
For you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Some crazy damn visit case, yeah. Horrible. Don't ever want to see them again. Ever want to see them things again.
Good to see you. How's it going?
Vile.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Antizen. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
No, don't put me forward for it again.
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Oh no, why?
You sure you're up for this?
No.
Has to be done, doesn't it?
No.
Well, I'm not going to argue. Reyes's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Holy! Oh, new outfit. Well, oh, I know. Wrong group. Why put myself forward for this stuff? Why? What new outfit did I get then? How's Bill? Right, I'm sleeping till it's daytime. Fuck that. Fuck that. I'm not going back out in the dark. Nope. I've got weapon upgrades. See my keys, it's dark. looks like I'm off again.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Great. Great. Sign me up for it, yeah. Not happy. Not happy. Who are you then?
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
Oh, no, I haven't got
to
go back there in the dark.
After dark? That's going to be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Nah, mate, you're an idiot. Why?
You want Anderson? Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
No, I'm not there. What you got for sale? So, tidy's eyelids inside out. How much does a medkit cost? Is it just free? Still fair. Sick. What can I craft? A gnome chompstick. What? How's a gnome chompstick? Well, I'm not making one just yet because it says that it uses 9 melee weapons. 1, 4, 6. Yeah, I ain't doing that yet. Fucking gnome chompstick.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antis...
Just gonna have to shut up a minute. Oh, I've got to get...
And from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak.
I want to get some more of those safe zones.
I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizen, okay?
One piece, all right?
that the safe area or not? What's going on?
Come on, help me! Don't let them turn me!
Can I get in there? Oh, I've just saved you. Let me in. Saved you, now let me in. They're just hiding down there now. So I can't even get down to it. Oh no, he's literally just hiding in there. So where's these safe zones? I want to get that one there. So I'll help when I'm getting chased around the city at night. Well, I'm hoping they will anyway. There is loot here. Thank you. I love your chucky bar. Spent skill points again already. Okay. More space, that's what I want. Doesn't let you jump. It's bugging out. Okay, that's the safe zone there. So if we have some throwing stars. Then we get them like this. Like that. Whoa! Huh? can't climb, surely. Where's the safe zone? What one's the safe zone? Oh, that is it. That's a safe zone. He was gone. He was out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Nice new safe zone for me. He was literally just like, nope, I'm out. I mean, this safe sounds a bit shit, but better than nothing. Right, where was the other one? There's another one there. I want to get all these safe zones locked down. Here going in there. Oh. Yep. I'm not going no further in there. Nope. Definitely not going no further in there. So many. Nah. Oh, look at this big boy. Fucking animal. He's just tanking them. Hello. He was just tanking them. It's definitely getting a lot harder. Actually, what's that one? Power attack. Right, okay, so if we go in here, She just got drop kicked through the wall. Oh man, that was satisfying. Not one of them ones. Get out of here. It's another one of them, isn't it?
Whoa.
Possibly under, or she's watching something. Oh, there's a safe everywhere. How am I getting there then? Oh, let's go. Get out. I can't drop kick again now. Is there a switch? Oh, I've got to shut the gate. Oh. Another safe zone. Nice. Always come in handy. Didn't need 9 weapons for that. I need gauze now though. Airdrop as fast as it. What? Was there an airdrop? Yeah, how far? I'm not really where I'm going. trail's going on over. Thanks for the follow, Twitch rapper. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Why can't I ever get into any of these doors? Request. What, the doors? Is that why you can't get into it? Explains it. I've come across so many and I just think, why can't I get through them? Like, I thought at first I might have needed to like have more strength or something. What it might have been to do with strength. Oh, you fuck. Find anything on this? I thought it was to do with strength. Thought I was too weak to open them. Huh. At least I know that's not the case now. Oh, these noises are sketchy. Where have you just come from then? This looks like an armored boss. I'm guessing these don't have great loot on them, so it doesn't seem that way.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Some of those parkour moves are nuts.
Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tower? All right, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This just thought it'd be entertaining.
Yeah, let me in. Let me in.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice.
Very simple. Oh, isn't he one of the guys from the start?
Or your left.
When we fell from the sky. And we got bit.
Was that my left or your left?
Oh, his hand's just chilling on the table.
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Anthazine, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some Anthazine. Understood?
I understand.
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Introduce yourself to Ryze.
I met Ryze, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath.
Ryze is Garrison.
He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of Anthazine stockpiled.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Tower trash.
So just call me tower trash for?
There you are. Ryze said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
From Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the Anthazine?
That's between you and Ryze. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Hey, we're getting close. We're getting close, babe. Not doing too bad. So, valuable items. Make some money. Oh, I could do with a police baton. I think I can actually make something from it. How much is it? 6k. I haven't even got nothing worth that much. Shit. I want one of these. I want a gun.
I don't know who you are, and frankly, I don't give a shit. So stay.